Security firm ThreatFabric has alerted about a new malware called BlackRock, which can steal information like password, credit card information from about 377 smartphone applications, including Amazon, Facebook, and Gmail. Since these apps are very popular apps, the threat posed by the BlackRock Android malware is high. BlackRock isn't exactly a new malware. It is based on leaked source code of Xeris malware. BlackRock and other Android banking trojans is that it can target more apps than previous malware. How does BlackRock malware work? BlackRock works like a most Android malware. Once installed on your phone, it monitors the targeted app. When the user enters the login and credit card details, the malware sends the information to your server. BlackRock uses these phone's accessibility feature and then uses an DPC, device policy controller, to provide access to the other permissions. The researchers noted that BlackRock steals credentials such as usernames and passwords from 266 apps, including PayPal, Amazon, eBay, GPay, Uber. ThreatFabric says that the malware can be used to send and steal SMS messages, hide notifications, key logging, and many more. The new malware is so powerful that it makes antivirus applications useless. How to protect your phone from BlackRock? The Trojan is yet to be spotted on Google Play Store, and it is distributed as a fake Google update on third-party stores. So download apps only from the Google Play Stores. Use strong passwords, beware of the spam and phishing mails. Use antivirus application if possible. Hope this information is useful to you. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon to get notifications. This is Satish from Technology Edge signing off.